He's through blue.
He's Esther through and through. He's Esther, so they say.
Come on.
Yes! Brain oil!
Yay!
He never got lost! He did not get lost yesterday! No! He just was falling behind a bit. Okay, so he never got lost on the trail. He was always on the trail, right? Okay, but that's not why I have him up here. The reason why I have him up here is because this morning, Brain Oil approached me and said, look at this really lovely shirt that I have. And that one girl, I'm sure, he got me something like,
one girl,
Special Terriers. And then I looked closely and saw
one goat.
But I was wrong. It is the 10th run of the Guangzhou Hash.
July 1984.
We know for a fact, because it's all written on our logo, that the Guangzhou Hash was established in 1984. So now, we thought we were talking about that earlier. We have no idea when the exact date was.
Was George Orwell thinking of that when he
ran? Nine runs before the 14th of July.
We have no idea about the exact date, but we know it is in 1984. Now we know
it was
10 runs before the 14th of July. We also know that the Guangzhou hash in the beginning was a bi-weekly hash. And I have calculated now 10 runs back. So that was March 9, 1984.
Yay!
Today is the
20th
anniversary. This is also the 30th anniversary. Thank you, Brain Oil, for enlightening us. Being a delight to our weekend. He's
through blue! He's Esther through and through. He's Esther, so they say.
Down, 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 down,